party with a national character, an identity that has done a lot to develop Uganda.
And so are the women councils. So I congratulate you.
President Museveni made the remarks yesterday at Kaunda Grounds in Gulu Municipality, where NRM celebrated the overwhelming victory the party realized in the recent held local council 1 and 2 elections, as well as women council elections. He said that Ugandans are right to support the NRM and for always voting for it because, unlike other political groups in the country, the movement was founded on the right philosophy and doctrine that emphasizes the truth and non-sectarianism.
Because those parties had a lot of politics of Goba, or we are Catholics, we should be in DP. We are Protestants, we should be in UPC. We are Uganda, we should be in Kabaka Yeka. But our question was, how does identity come into issues of development?
Mr. Museveni said that as early as 1965, they had to leave the political parties and form a student movement that gave birth to the current national resistance movement that is not bothered about anyone's religion, tribe, or gender, but rather endeavors to utilize everyone's personal potential.
General, from the beginning, our line was always Ada, the truth.
Manuti, niaya chakine, kwa wanoti yata.
No discrimination.
Aporapora pere.
Because problems of people are not discriminatory.
He added that because of the right ideology, the NRM has managed to build a strong army of national character that does not bother about one's tribe, religion, or gender. Mr. Museveni further said that because of the peace and stability, Uganda has been able to develop with border-to-border tarmac roads, enough electricity, and many other development programs. He, however, said that poverty among the majority of Ugandans is the remaining challenge the movement is faced with. Gulu NRM chairperson Ms. Atim Betty, on behalf of other colleagues in the Acholi sub-region, said that the performance of the NRM in the recent concluded local council elections showed that the party's popularity had greatly improved. During the celebrations, President Museveni received over 200 people who crossed over to NRM from opposition political parties. Earlier, President Museveni commissioned Equator Seed Limited, that is located in Kolo Abiri of Omoro North County in Omoro District. Equator Seed Limited is an agricultural seed processing entity that also undertakes processing and marketing using its 7 processing plants countrywide. It processes produce that includes legumes, vegetables, oil seeds, and cereals to enhance agricultural productivity. Speaking at the plant, Mr. Museveni strongly appealed to the people of Uganda to appreciate the fact that agriculture is a clear source of wealth and employment.
There's much more money in agriculture, much more money in factories, much more money in services, much more money in ICT than in working for the government.
I'm Dennis Blair Kalanzi in Kampala.
That was a story on President Yoweri Museveni lauding